When there's an issue on Amtrak's Northeast Corridor, it creates a ripple effect for the surrounding economies and for the national network as a whole. And the Portal North Bridge here is actually that main point of failure. It's a low-level bridge that's movable, and it has to open and close for boat traffic.
It doesn't close properly. It delays many passengers for Amtrak and New Jersey Transit.
The Gateway Program is a series of rail projects to double rail capacity on the Northeast Corridor between Newark, New Jersey, and New York City. Gateway seeks to address the major choke point on Amtrak's Northeast Corridor. So what we're looking to do with the Portal North Bridge project is build a fixed span at a higher level so that boats can travel underneath it and ensure seamless flows of train traffic for both Amtrak and our partner railroad, New Jersey Transit.
There are four benefits. One, that it removes the movable span from the Northeast Corridor. Second, it improves reliability and safety. Third, it improves the speed from 60 miles to 90 miles per hour. And fourth, it removes the conflict between the marine traffic.
So this is setting the stage to help us open up this 10-mile stretch.
The Portal North Bridge project is about 2.2 miles in length, 13,000 linear feet of track building, about 6,600 linear feet of retaining wall, about 6,000 linear feet of approach span structures, and then the three tie arch bridge structure.
The progress on Portal North Bridge has just been incredible, reaching 25% of completion since construction began just over a year ago. Most recently, the project team saw the placement of superstructure at Pier 10E, along with the delivery of the first structural steel.
During the daytime, we do anything outside of the 25-foot area, staying away from trains, staying away from live movement, staying away from energized wires.
At night, we are performing some activities because we need catenary outages, or even we need to get closer to the track. It's better and safer to do this work at night when there isn't the volume of the trains that are running during the daytime.
Amtrak is moving from passenger rail to really a major builder of the nation's infrastructure, taking us into the next century.
Gateway will improve customer rider experience on the entire Northeast Corridor, and it's going to keep America working.
It's an exciting time here at Amtrak. So when you're traveling along the Northeast Corridor between Newark, New Jersey and New York Penn Station, take a look out the window. We're building the future.